I didn't know Rob Zombie was playing first.